Dear friends, today we learn that how to compare the number. To compare three digit number, first that we compare the digit at the 100th place, then the 10th place, and then 1's place. Here we have some example for you. In the first example, to compare the digit 156 and 151, compare the digit in the 100th place, both number have in 1 in the 100th place. Compare the digit in the 10th place, both the number have 5 in the 10th place. Now compare the digit in the 1's place. Here is 6 and 1. We know 6 is greater than 1. So we put the sign greater toward the 156. Therefore, 156 is greater than 151. In the second example, to compare the 179. For check the digit at the 100th place. Both the number. Okay, those are 7 and 1. We know 7 is greater than 1. Therefore, we put the sign greater toward the 726. In the last, consider 125 and 75. Always keep remember, 3 digit number will always be greater than 2 digit number. Therefore, 125 is greater than 75. Same method we use in to choose the greater and smaller number, to arrange the ascending and descending order numbers. Okay, same things, same rules we follow to find out the greater, shorter, to arrange the descending and ascending order. Okay, thank you.